The great compromised. Have you been compromised? I have. I kissed an angel this morning, and I hope that she don't have the plague. I met her last night on the hip strip. She was wearing an American flag. Dear Lord, don't let me catch COVID. My health just isn't that good. My hair's turning gray, and my eyesight is fading, and my rooster don't crow like it should. Here at the bar getting sober from watching the news on TV. Nashville got bombed on Christmas Day, and I just turned 53. Bartender, shake me a cocktail, something to help me feel brave. Vaccine-viagra injection, you know the kind that I crave. And Joe Biden looks just like how I feel. He's not sexy or witty or tough. His bones are as brittle as a candy cane, but he's honest, so that's good enough. I'm here at the bar getting sober. Tonight is New Year's Eve. The year of the rat's almost over. If only that damn rat would leave. Well, I kissed an angel good morning, and I'll love her like the devil tonight. 'Cause if a woman like that shares her apple with me, well, by God, I'm taking a bite. Oh, but Lord, don't let me catch COVID. And please put an end to these lies. I'm tired of watching this old channel, when I'd rather be touching her thighs. But first, raise a glass to Bill Withers, Little Richard, Helen Reddy, Charlie Pride, and last but not least, John Prine, rest in peace. And thank you for the great compromise.